Hi guys, welcome to today's video, and today I wanted to do a video of trying three different limited edition Pringles. And then they have the Screaming Dill Pickle, and the Reuben, and then the Sweet Corn. I'm just gonna open this up. Sweet Corn up. Smells like regular Pringles. I don't smell any sweet corn smell. I smell it now a little bit more. It smells like the sweet corn. It's a very interesting taste. It definitely tastes of sweet corn. Now I'm going to close them back. And try the Reuben next. I've never had Reuben before, so I'm not really sure what it tastes like, but I'm gonna try this out and see what it is. That's very, very, very strong taste, strong smell. I don't think I'm gonna like this one at all. Definitely don't like this one that much. Definitely not at all. Definitely don't like the aftertaste at all. It tastes, it will taste good. Sour. I don't know about that one. And then last one, the Screaming Dill Pickle. It does not like pickles. That's what it tastes like. Real pickles, very strong. I like this one a lot. I like this one more than... This is the first one I like. Probably say Sweet Corn is second. And the Reuben would definitely be last. So, as always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let's get on for more videos.